This is a video from SCOVI, the umbrella body for vision impairment in Scotland. It's titled SCOVI Plays Tennis at the Forth Valley Sensory Centre with audio description. A caption on the screen reads, Can you track the ball? The video shows centre user and chef David and tennis coach Hannah playing tennis at the Forth Valley Sensory Centre. The caption has changed to read, How about now? The same video clip is played, but this time a blur has been placed over the video to replicate the impact that cataracts can have on vision. The caption changes again to read, Or now? Again, the same video is played, but this time only a small moving dot of the video is visible, replicating retinitis pigmentosa. The caption changes once again to read, Could you play tennis using sound alone? Now the video has an overlay replicating light sensitivity.
I'm Hannah Pickford, I'm a full-time tennis coach.
The video shows Hannah talking to the interviewer who is off-screen and is followed by a series of shots of Hannah interacting with the players.
I set up a tennis class here, having volunteered here for about a year before. I just was really keen on developing this centre and seeing who would actually want to come along and play.
Hey, my name is David, I'm the cook at the Forth Valley Sensory Centre.
David is talking to the interviewer off-screen and some shots are shown of him playing tennis, having a successful rally.
Okay, well, if I can do it, then anybody can do it. That's brilliant. I didn't think, because I can't see, that I couldn't do it, but you know, I'm going to go and try it. No, there's nothing stopping me from doing it. Anybody can do it.
My name's Stephen Smith, and I come to the Sensory Centre 2 or 3 days a week.
The video shows Stephen talking to the interviewer and some shots of him serving the ball.
I started the tennis over a year ago, and I love it. It gives me exercise and it gives me confidence.
I'm Jackie Winning, the centre manager here at Forth Valley Sensory Centre.
Jackie is shown talking to the interviewer off screen and some illustrative shots of the outside of the Forth Valley Sensory Centre focusing on the main sign above the entrance are also shown.
And I'm responsible for all the day-to-day running of the centre. So that includes looking after the building itself, looking after all our centre users who come in, and we have 500 centre users a week who come to use our services. And it's really catering for people with a variety of sensory loss. So we provide all sorts of activities and groups and classes.
The video now sweeps over a selection of sim specs, with labels identifying which vision impairments each set of specs simulates.
We've got just like partial sight in one eye, we've got just cloudy vision, all sorts of things.
SCOVI's chief executive Maggie Chapman puts on the retinitis pigmentosa specs. Maggie then tries to have a go at tennis with Jackie, but loses the ball in the first return and it goes behind her.
That was a direct hit.
Okay, and I've got macular degeneration.
I've got one eye and very limited vision.
The sentence, the SCOVI team didn't do very well, appears on the screen as SCOVI's Carolyn and Maggie attempt to play. Carolyn returns the ball to Maggie, who immediately hits the ball into the net. The video ends with the caption, find out more at scovi.org.uk and the Twitter handle @scovitweet.